Joe Fournier has officially dropped out of the KSI vs FaZe Temper card. As more news comes in on the undercard, it turns out that Joe Fournier has announced he is no longer fighting on January 14th. People are now annoyed because they would be paying full price for only 6 fights. And a lot of people believe that even the main event is not worth looking into. What do you guys think?